So what is an MSc in Advanced Sport and Performance Science? What this MSc is about is giving core skills, both theoretical and practical, to be able to service, provide and develop athletes who are fit for purpose who can compete in these major games. We're going to develop this MSc anchored around major sporting events, and I think the key element of that is the fact that these performance challenges are real, and what we want to do is give you as students a toolbox of solutions that you can then apply and continually evolve as a practitioner working in advanced sports performance science.
So the course is going to have three taught modules, two in the first semester and one in the second. The two modules in the first semester are going to be focused around current concepts in advanced sport performance science and advanced performance testing, measurement and reporting. So those modules are really going to allow students to have a baseline understanding that they can then apply in professional sports environments in which they will work as part of the programme. The second semester module is in Principles of Measurement and Data Analysis. So this module is really designed to allow students to have a really advanced understanding of how to analyse large amounts of data which are collected in a performance science environment, interpret those and present them back to a range of different stakeholders.
In the third semester, you will be doing a dissertation, and the dissertation will hopefully be linked to a key performance question. You will work with an expert in this area to develop the concept, carry out the data and produce a report. And then there'll be a year-long placement which will underpin all your learning, and that placement will be in one of our key industrial partners. So I suppose the key question is, what can I do when you finish this MSc? There's obviously a significant job market in the area of performance science, sports science, and that's why we've developed this course. And we've got a very strong track record here at Swansea of developing students who end up gaining employment in this space. There's also, as mentioned, a very strong research element throughout the MSc. So that will give you a really good insight into the core principles of research, research design, and carrying out good quality research projects, which feeds nicely then onto MPhils and PhDs, if that's an avenue that students want to go. And finally, with all of sports and exercise science courses, you're going to develop some very, very good transferable skills, which opens up a wide range of job markets.
So why come to Swansea to study this programme with us? So within our department, we really do have world-leading researchers in the area of performance science. We have a very strong reputation as a department and as a university in both research and particularly in teaching in this area. Our lab facilities and equipment are equally world-leading. Partnerships that we have already through mostly our research relationships with these organisations means that we're really confident the placements that are going to come with this programme are going to be valuable and meaningful to our students.